guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you my summer glowy makeup routine. This is the makeup I've really been doing constantly for the past like 2 months now, so I really want to share it with you guys. I really just wanted to sit down and talk to you guys, catch up. I haven't done one of these in so long, so I'm super excited to film it. If this is your first time on my channel and you guys aren't annoyed with me by the end of this video, don't forget to subscribe. It would mean so much to me. Without further ado, let's just get into this makeup look.
Okay, I'm gonna put my hair up in this video. I always never know what clothes to wear in, these videos. I'm like always trying to pick something cute, but I'm just gonna wear this tank top. It's from Brandy Melville, if you guys are wondering. I bought it off of Doe. Use code Keaton for $5 off. Please, please, please use my code. I just ordered like $400 worth of things off of Doe. I need to stop ordering clothes. I have so many clothes right now and I will not stop ordering them off of Doe because it's like addicting. It's just the biggest hobby of my life. And I keep filming try on hauls, and it's not even just because I'm like, oh my God, like I don't have anything else to upload. It's literally because I cannot stop buying clothes. The first thing I've been obsessed with is this Laura Geller Illuminating Drops. They are Dew Dreamer. I think that's the shade of this one. It's Dew Dreamer. I am in love with these. I used to see these on Instagram makeup tutorials all the time. When did I learn to do this? It just makes my skin so glowy underneath my foundation. Oh my God, I'm putting so much on my face. It makes it so glowy though, and I love it. It also smells like vanilla for some reason. The scent of this is amaze. You know the feeling when you buy a new beauty blender and it just is so clean, and it's like I don't even want to use it because it's so clean and I'm just gonna make it disgusting in like a week. Next up, I'm going in with my L'Oreal Infallible Matte Lock. I love this stuff because it's what I use in like my T-zone, and I just like that to be more matte because that's where I get oily, but it's not like one of those pore primers. It just feels smooth, but I know it's making my face matte where I need it to, so I only put this in the center of my face where I get like crusty. I'm so excited to be filming this video. I looked back on my channel and looked up the last time I filmed a Chit Chat Get Ready With Me that wasn't sponsored, and it was January 19th. How embarrassing is that? Like, actually, how embarrassing is that? Like, obviously I filmed makeup tutorials, but I haven't like sat down and spoke with you guys in so freaking long. I feel like I haven't given you guys an updated makeup tutorial, and I feel like everything's changed. This foundation has been my freaking ride or die like the past 2 months. It's the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Glow in the shade 203 Nude Beige. I freaking love this stuff. It's really, really glowy. I used it in a shoot I just did. I'll put the picture here because I was getting a lot of comments and tweets and they're like, oh my God, your skin looks so good. And it's like not editing, like I promise, it's just this foundation. This foundation just really saved my life. So because I am all about the glow and I'm all about looking sweaty and disgusting, I'm adding this Smashbox Petal Metal. It's literally, can you guys see this? Am I a beauty guru? What's happening? Does this autofocus? Oh my God, I don't even know. My hands are so big. Oh my God, oh my God. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys know like the situation with my hands right now. They're just larger than life. So I'm gonna not do that again. Anyway, I'm gonna take this Infallible Pro Glow, put it on the back of my hand, and then, oh my God, I probably should have done the metal stuff first, but it's literally just drops of shimmer. And I add like 3 in there. Oh my God, oh my God, I just poured. No, I have a white bed, Let me just rub this in, oh my God. Guys, I can't do anything right. Oh my God, there's literally shimmer all over my bed. That is, my mom's gonna kill me. I would normally take a brush and mix these together on the back of my hand, but I'm too lazy. So here we are, just adding this. Should I zoom you guys in a little bit closer? Do you guys want to be like more in my business? I've been watching James Charles all morning. I was watching his like style swap series, and now I just keep wanting to say like sister. Like I keep wanting to be like, oh my God, like are you guys like sister shook? Like I can't stop watching James Charles. I've never been like that, but I am now. I don't know why. It's telling you guys, this foundation is actually life-changing. I don't know why. It looks so good and so glowy. This foundation is almost a little tiny bit light for me, which is so shocking because I'm going to show you guys right now. Hopefully YouTube doesn't flag me. I have been tanning for 2 hours every single day, and I've been trying to build up my own tan. I haven't got a spray tan in almost 2 months. Look at my tan line. That is my actual tan. I know. Porn. Sorry. But that's my actual tan line. That's what I actually look like. I'm actually bronzed on my own. If you guys know me, you guys know I get a spray tan once a week. The fact that I haven't got one in like a month and a half is shocking. Next up, my new favorite is the Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer. This is in the shade Snow. I think it's the lightest one that they have. I am obsessed with this concealer. I am not one to pack concealer on, but with this, I'm like living. I love this stuff. This is such a weird question, but I want to know how many of you guys are like in college. If you guys are in college, comment down below and let me know what college you guys go to. If you guys are going into college, comment down below too, because I want to make more college-based videos. Obviously, when I'm in school, I do a lot more college content, but when I'm home for the summer, it's different. But I do want to make college-related videos and like help you guys out more, giving you guys like study tips and things like that. But I want to know like how many of my subscribers are in college or not in college. If you guys are wanting to rush, if you guys are like interested in any of that, it would be so helpful if you guys left a comment down below. Next up, this is essential. I'm not kidding. This is the Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer in Mocha, and I'm going to use this to contour. I have never been more in love. I used to use the NYX contouring stick, but now, here we are. Oh my god, I freaking love. I don't know why, I just feel like so much in each other's lives have happened since I've filmed one of these, and like, there's just so much going on. Oh my god, serious question. Do any of you guys watch Vanderpump Rules? I just started it. I'm in season 2 right now. I'm not really into Kristen. She's super annoying. Her and Tom are super annoying. They keep fighting every single day. Saucy's an idiot because she's just always with Jax. I don't even know what else to say, but I watch Vanderpump Rules. Now my sister got me into it and I'm like all about it, but I don't know how I feel. I'm really out here getting ready, and I'm going to lay in my bed with this full beat on, my hair curled, doing nothing. Is anyone else doing that this summer? Because me. If you don't take anything away from this video, this is what you need to take away. This is the new Urban Decay Veletizer. I have no idea, but it is loose powder, translucent powder to set your face with. It is the coolest powder I have ever used in my life. I'm in love with it. I've been using so much of it every single day. As you can see, I'm like fully going in right now. It's so soft. It's super, super fine. So it's like you can't really feel it on your face. Should I like clean my... No, I'm not gonna do all that. I don't need to do that. It's unnecessary. Like, scratch every other powder I was ever using before that. I'll never go back. It's the best powder. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. We've got it. The dash is busy, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousin. He got M's in the bank like S and E. Cardiac glasses, I won't even peek at you. I'm using a ton of new products in this video, so next up I'm using the Becca Cosmetics Be A Light palette. It's a, I don't even know what this is called. It's just a face palette, but it has blurring powders, brightening powders, blush, and contour. I really only use the blush and contour. I really love it. I just looked at my face in this viewfinder and realize I'm looking dry, like real dry. So I'm gonna use the Urban Decay All Nighter Pollution Protecting. Oh my god, I don't know English. Oh, I also forgot to set my brows. I'm using the Benefit 24-Hour Brow Setter. If I can get it open. I just start like a series on my channel of me keen trying to open things. I swear, like I work out. This one always gets stuck.
Oh, there she goes.
Setting my brows is key because midday, one brow will be like facing completely downwards and the other one will be up and I just look confused. So now I'm going to take this bronzer and do that. I have really been just minding my business lately. Maybe that's why I feel like I haven't talked to you guys in a while, even though I have. I just feel like I'm really like trying to stay in my lane. I'm not trying to bother anyone. I'm not trying to talk to anyone. I'm just trying to like be here, like just be alive, you know? I feel like my vibe right now is just like, Keaton, keep to yourself. Don't talk to anyone except for your friends, which is you guys, like obviously. I'm trying to keep to myself now because I feel like I always am giving all of my time to people who are so irrelevant in my life, or I'm worried about people who are so irrelevant in my life. That is the third cop to go by my house. Is something happening? Something's happening down the street. Like, I don't know what, but I'll find out. Anyway, I feel like if you guys are like me, I literally give my time to all these people who are just so relevant and like actually don't even care about it. So that's why 2018 is the year of sticking to yourself, friends. It's mid-2018, but you still have time to stick to yourself. This is how I contour my nose now. It's really not even a nose contour. It's more just like, yeah, it's not a nose contour. Also, I have so many freckles now. All that fluff just went in my nostrils, like in my nostrils. There's probably boogers on this blending brush. That's disgusting. Nothing wrong with you. Oh, I didn't say what I was doing. I'm using the blush from this palette and going in. I just cleaned all my makeup brushes for the first time in like 7 months, which is disgusting. Like, that's so nasty. Don't be like me. Like, clean your brushes, people. But after I cleaned them, I was like, wow, I should really clean my brushes more. I realized how much more like soft they are. Once you clean them, you don't know that your brushes are disgusting until you actually wash them and you're like, wow, this whole time I've been like being disgusting. I keep looking in this mirror over here because my makeup looks different in the viewfinder than what it does in real life. Oh, I was gonna use this as my highlight, but they don't sell this anymore, so I should use a different one. That means I have to get up and go get a new one. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna use this Becca Cosmetics highlighter. This is in the shade Vanilla Quartz. I actually really like this one. I was using a gold highlight, but now I'm really into more whiter ones. And I used to be super sus about where I put my highlight, but now I don't care. Now I just apply this everywhere because I like to look super glowy and sweaty and like I put it on my forehead, my cupid's bow, my nose, everywhere. Okay, the nose is a little much. Okay, people, now for eyeshadow. I'm using the new Urban Decay palette. I don't know what this is called. Born to Run palette. I don't know, but it's so cute. It has all these like travel pictures where you can go. And I think that's because it is the perfect little travel palette. I absolutely love this. Love the mirror. Like, this is amazing. Oh my god, I feel like Jeffree Star. Here I am. Love the mirror. I love the... Do any of you guys watch Kylie Jenner's Vogue makeup tutorial? Because she's actually perfect in it, but she barely does anything to her face. I'm just like, how do you do all your makeup wrong? And then you still look like that. So basically, I'm doing everything right, but I don't look like you. I'm using these two shades right here. This one is Breakaway and Weekender. They're just nude shades. I'm just gonna set my lid because I always have to set my lid. Next up, I'm gonna go in with Riff, which is this like brownish, orangey shade. This is a good transition, but I'm not gonna use it as a transition. I'm just gonna put it all over my lid and then into the crease. All summer though, I've been doing almost no eyeshadow on my lid. I've been doing no eyeshadow and a highlight on my brow bone and liner, and that's about it.
now because I'm very, very into my technique and I'm very into the way I apply things and how I put them onto my eyes. I'm gonna put my finger in this color Stranded and I'm just gonna dab it on. You guys can see it's just actually, oh my god, that looks so bad. Okay, whatever. I'm so annoyed because my camera turned off and I don't know when. I think it stopped when I was doing my brow highlight. But what I was saying was, I'm doing my wings liner and I used to always say in every single video, I don't know how to do wings liner. I don't understand how anyone does wings liner. It's so hard. I'll never be that person. I'm not that kind of girl. And now I am that kind of girl because one day I woke up and I was like, I'm just gonna do wings liner. I'm just gonna try it. And I got it on the first freaking try and I have no idea how, so I just do the same thing over and over. I'm using my Clinique Pretty Easy Liquid Eyelining Pen and I already did this eye. It was when the camera was not recording. There she is! A new mascara I've been loving is the Lancome Waterproof Monsieur Big Waterproof Mascara. I don't even know how to say this. I don't know why I'm acting like I don't know how to talk. I can't even speak English, much less another language. Now for lips, I'm going to go in with my L'Oreal Paris Color Rich Matte Lip Liner in the shade 110. This isn't the lip liner I always use. I couldn't find my other one. I don't really like this lip liner as much because as you can see, it's like purple. It's like a more purpley tint. That's really not my vibe, but I lost the 112 one, so I'm having to use this, and I'm just going to apply my ColourPop lipstick. Oh my god, this is not what I thought it was. Oh my god, it's coral. It looks coral in the tube, but in real life, it looks nude. What do? I keep applying it. Oh my god, that's not what I wanted. Help. Okay, I'm actually dead because I meant to apply this ColourPop lipstick, I don't know English, in the shade Quickie. This one is actually nude. It's not coral. Last but not least, I'm going to set my face again with this Urban Decay spray. Alrighty guys, that's it for my summer glowy makeup routine. This is the makeup I've been doing basically every day. I love it, so if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Thank you guys so much again for watching, and if this is your first time to my channel, don't forget to subscribe because I have tons of videos coming for you guys. I really miss just sitting down and getting ready, doing my makeup with you guys. I feel like this was just a fun way to get to talk to you guys, so thank you guys so much for listening to me and dealing with me, even though my makeup skills are very not there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.